Söses Söder und Seehofer sind Mörders auf mein. Sei 100% also sind Spiegelberger Architekt. Jochen Spiegelberger hier spielt seine Schools, also was der Architekt von den Schools Buildings. Ein Freund vom Söder Seehofer, Andreas Scheuer. To abuse me sexually, you can very easy see on the communication what he did with me before 2 weeks. He has made this. And he has done and found this man in Zagreb, in Split, sitting on the bank by the sea. He was also ordered from Seehofer Söder to abuse me sexually. So I have put on the windowsill the baby Apfelmus and the baby's juice like I drink. This man has had on in his hotel. Two persons, 100% to abuse me sexually. 100% a few days ago, 10 days, or they have said in TV, next time high risk area Montmartre. Only when you have your passport, before they've stolen my card identity and they thought they can catch again when they sent me in this squad versus Magasapur, the family, Vetmo. They thought to steal my things. The large portemonnaie I have bought in Mariahilfer, the beautiful. They thought my passport would be inside. They thought then I stand there high risk area with nothing and I die on the virus. It's a second try murder. The two and the three thefts, I don't know if they can prove. This is, and when you imagine the Morangerelli account, the cybercriminality, and this Harald Glöckler, this Markus Müller, like Harald Glöckler representing him to do this, and then spreading fake porno around me to destroy me, to show me, you must imagine how this 40 years is not enough for these murders. That's why me wondering nothing in this history. It's not that I don't like this or normal people. I don't speak for normal people. You know what I mean. André likes living here. My daughter loves Bavaria. My sister is very happy here, how everybody else. It has nothing to do with normal folk. It has to do with my destiny. Yes? And it's easy to prove. And besides this, look the 30 years. Look the 30 years. The family thing, yes, but they cannot excuse with my family thing what they did 30 years.